Show.
Bro. I record all my games in 4K. 3D.
It's got a or it's got a VHS player in the bottom of it.
That was bad, man.
That'd be sick as fuck, though.
Dude, my monitor costs almost as much as my computer. Yeah, $120. No, I spent $200. You spent $400 on your monitor? Oh my, $500? Oh. Yeah, I spent like $120, I think, on my monitor.
I bought mine. Yeah, lucky. I bought mine used for $150. Yeah. It's an Asus. It's got like the 3D thing on it. I don't know what it means, but. Yeah. Yeah. If I would have bought one brand new, I probably would have got 27, but because of I found one for so cheap, I just got that one.
Yeah, I got 24. That's like a television.
Like, there's minions in League? I thought those were walking lions.
I thought those were clouds.
You're feeling it.
Yeah, I forgot what technology mine has, but there's like a couple different technologies of like LCD, and like mine had some like fancy technology. Do you know what I'm talking about? Where it's like it lights the background up more or something. Do you know what I'm talking about or no? Mine's like, I don't really know what I'm doing. I don't remember. I don't know if mine's 144. I think I did some research and most people said that like human eye can barely even tell the difference between like 120 and 144. So I was just like, eh, screw it. I'll save myself like $40. Oh, how cheap.
Cheap as fuck.
Dang, that's so cheap. What the frick? I really need a new gun. But don't tell my other. Oh, it's just somebody right there. Oh, Sona, I feel like we should be able to kill her fast. Hashtag can't trade. Not too bad. I don't know what to get, like my dash or my invisibility. Good thing Sona is like not doing any damage right now.
I can't farm, save my life.
Oh, yeah, that's fun. I'm gonna just go for a second. Oh, I didn't like this one. Wait, what are you talking about? Oh, piss. I feel like I should have just stunned right away. I should have let go of the hook right away and just stunned her. Yeah, I guess he didn't. I like caught him out, but he didn't know what to do. Oh my gosh. He's like pretty scared of it, which is good. That worked out really well. I got that double stun. Noise. Yeah, I don't think you get the gold unless I ult for the kill, by the way. Yeah, I was like mid-auto when you said it. Dude, I played that like freaking kind of smooth. I'm crazy. I need to like learn how to like use my W better. That's the only thing I kind of not really knowing what I'm doing. I'm kind of guessing at it. The invisibility. Like what I. And it's like a speed up too. So like, I know one thing you can do is like E, which is like the dash stun. So like EW real quick, and then you get like a longer stun because you get a speed up.
Trying to American out trade me.
Nice. Oh my God. That was so dirty. Oh my gosh. Dude, that was nuts dirty. Nah. That was so dirty, what the heck? Oh my gosh. That was like perfect synergy. Oh my gosh. She's out of mana, by the way. Oh my gosh. I still have my hook. Gosh dang. The champ I never knew I needed. So freaking fun. What's that?
He ain't getting away from nothing. I don't think.
I don't think. He should have probably just. He should have probably. Just...
I knew he was. He's gonna go over this wall too.
Do you think he'll kill? Oh, he healed. Oh. Oh, alt. I don't know.
Shit.
Going in. Oh my gosh, freaking flashes. Whatever. I got a pull. Oh, screwed it up. It was bad. I did, but I freaking. So I normally like. So the only thing I don't like about Pyke is, so, like, if something's, like, coming off of cooldown, I just, like, spam it until it comes up, and then I, like, see it, and then I throw it. But, like, my Q is, if I just click it, it's, like, a little poke, but if I hold it, then it's the pull. So, I can't, like... Oh my gosh, what is she doing? Oh my gosh. What the frick are we dealing with?
I can't farm.
Oh, we can get this. I still can, believe it.
Was Trindamere still there? He's got all.
Oh, yeah. Dude, he put it on in like the freaking perfect moment. Like, he waited to put his ult on. I mean, that's what's supposed to happen. We're supposed to go mid, get turret, and then they get our turret. That's pretty normal. I don't know. Seems pretty good to me. Grogoth got freaking destroyed.
Okay. I was gonna go ward, but...
Dragon after that.
I was like, I don't even have to be there.
Welcome, help. That maybe I just take it over.
Fuck, just getting used to here, and I'm gonna lose tower.
The heck? Why'd you guys not follow up on that? It's not even in the game. Yep.
I still don't know why he's 8-2. Same.
Yeah, because he went mid a lot.
I'm just going to stay top and push it out. Otherwise, he's just going to split push top and win the game. Minute 30.
What?
This is passive.
It's not passive, it's an ult.
He already used it against me before. He went down.
Matt. Oh my gosh, that's so annoying. She ulted my ult. Because my ult, like, is such an obvious, like... Oh my gosh.
Go fight him. Say, go fight him. You pinged it, bruh. Yeah, I gotta back. I'm gonna back and then come back to lane.
You get a thorn mail and it's GG versus him.
Yeah, lifesteal. I mean, it'll definitely be nicer, but...
Aw, please. It's also armor.
Yeah. Don't steal my farm, Gragas. Oh no. No, we have an AP Gragas.
That's like the that. What do you mean, the AP Gragas?
He's only good as tank Gragas.
I don't know. AP Gragas is actually the new meta since Worlds. People stopped doing tank Gragas. Well, yeah, but a lot of times. Well, it's just like the new build that people do on him. What was that ult?
I have my Int Sion runes on. Take down towers like it's nothing.
The nice thing about like us losing those towers is like he's gonna pretty much lose the ability to split push.
Well, he can just split push into them, yeah. I get. Oh yeah, they're all bot right now.
He did not know I was there. So that was really unlucky.
Yeah, I'm gonna back right now and then I'll open up.
Who's there? Tryndamere?
Alright.
They're flirting with. No, they're flirting with it. They're not actually doing anything. Nice.
Yeah. If he yep. I'm crazy.
Oh my gosh, that's freaking ridiculous.
I couldn't. I was autoing him the whole time.
Yeah.
With my speed boost and everything.
Well, yeah, it's because there's always going on. Honestly, you'll be fine against them with your like first tank item. It'll be won't be too bad. Something that like a frozen heart or something that slows attack speed would be good too. We can't. We need a. we just need tank with armor to deal with them.
And work on it. Working on it.
What does that do? Yeah. Well, he just... So the problem is just Trundle needs to live through like all the auto attacks from his ult. And like once he doesn't die from that, then... Like, I can stun him like this, and then it's kind of GG's.
You can build a Thorn Mail. Be good for the Gragas. You and your league names, man. That's so many.
Come this way. Come this way. Come this way.
Biz Jinx Jax. Oh. We're gonna lose mid.
That's still fine. Dude, this Lux needs to get off my butt. Oh my gosh. Oh, bull.
Things hurt.
He needs help.
I'd rather die than fucking have them die, or the tower die.
Please.
Oh my god, a tower. Oh my god. I come back out, there's no hell, like, I'm crazy. Tryndamere will be our base in no time.
Demir is literally their entire team. We just need to force the fight when he's not there. I think we fight this.
Tryndamere's coming?
Oh no. I got freaking stunned by something. I don't even know what I got stunned by. Probably Rise, actually.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to stick up.
work. Farm. Yeah. Wait, Alex is complaining about farm? What?
What?
Lol.
Because the cats pulled the carpet up. No, that guy scares me though, I know that. I have ward in 15 seconds, I'll go ward it. Just kidding. I won't be up in 15 seconds.
Okay, you think they're on Baron right now? Alright, let's go. That's because we can't deal with the Tryndamere. Yeah. I mean, even if we don't, I don't know. I mean, he didn't even start split pushing to late game. Nice. I know, but if... Kragas has no health. What the heck?
Kinda scared. Like, do I just stay here and coming from behind him? I'm coming. May have just flashed, but I was trying to TP for a good reason.
An enemy has been slain.
I think he's about to whack his meme. You know, we do have a good chance of winning this game, because I am feeding. But I didn't feed Tryndamere. I'm just saying, throwing that out there. Two deaths.
Bloody game, unfortunately. bad.
Holy shit.
Nice.
I don't know how. I can fight anybody but that Tryndamere. What? Don't kill me. I don't care.
I just got so much flash and I have 300 MP. I gotta be.
What the frick is with my internet?
That's a yes. I don't have TP.
Oh, Grog, fucking dead.
Tryndamere might be fucking sprinting bottom right now. No, he's missing. No, we have fucking lost Lux. I mean,
oh my gosh.
Did you just see that fucking dodge I had on his ult? Her ult? What is up?
Dude, that freaking the point and click stuns are like, I know how like Yeez feel now. It's just like, oh, I got stunned, so I die.
No, well I can, but I'm just gonna die to them. Like,
heal up. Give that up. Heal up and give that up. You're gonna need at the turrets.
I have water, I don't want that.
Okay, well I can't put it on the fucking side table because the cat's not over, so
they're gonna drag in 20 seconds. I have dragon and bear in the same time. Here we go, 3 inhibs down.
We're just gonna have to try to do a nutso team fight. Think?
It's 1v1 to him, just saying.
Yeah, you got enough armor now, where it's...
GG.